This is my like main convocation like box. I have most of the things I'm going to wear and most of the things I'm going to like use for my convocation. Go. I have my like, straightener, my two wigs, bags, shoes. This is just a brush. And then my clothes are below. I can't show you that right now because and then this bag just has like a bunch of like normal day by day things like bed sheets, like towel, like everything that I just need to use. Guys, no, because my nails are so pretty. I'm sorry. Let's just talk about the nails. Anyway, let's go to school. Peace. Hi guys, so we're going for Jamboree. We literally don't have rooms. We've just been room hopping. We're going for Jamboree shot. I don't know how to explain what a Jamboree is, but you guys will say what
it is.
It's
a soiree.
It's a bouncing castle, as we saw.
Free? That's the question.
Do you get? So, let's see.
Don't be awkward, just say something.
Hi.
Oh, you guys get the
walk out. I'm checking.
Everybody looks so good.
Let's say something now.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. Today is Wednesday. And today we have like a list of events we're doing today. And like, we're actually not sure about it, but like, it's currently like 8 a.m. ish. And we're going to like a meeting with the chancellor or something like that. But tomorrow is the DD. I'm so excited. They locked us out.
This is a room.
We can't enter because we don't have shoes.
We're always like
props. So we might go back and sleep, and I don't mind that. Guys, we came to Bell's because we're hungry and there's no food in here. We came to eat food in Bell's. I feel like this camera angle is so terrible.
Everybody say hi.
Hi. We're all locked out.
Bad bitch. Looking so good. Looking so juicy. Oh my god. The hair is hairy. Quick update. So we're actually going to something called the hooding ceremony to collect our convocation gowns and something else I don't understand. We're going there right now, Sha. We just heard that we're going to collect our gowns there, so stay tuned. Today is our convocation period. We're so excited. Anyway, I'm going to get into my makeup now and I'm so excited, guys. Today's graduation. I'll take you guys through the day today and like, let's have fun. Let's go and get my makeup done.
I'm emotional.
And the IG, blah, 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 in our eyes.
various colleges.
Hi guys, oh my god, today has been such a stressful day. Oh my god, like, it's, I don't even know where to even begin. I'm just so grateful, like, I'm just so grateful. My heart was so full today. I felt emotional for most of it because I was like, am I really the one that is graduating? Like, well, guys, I can stay here and just start ranting. It was just very surreal and I just couldn't believe that it was happening. I had fun. We did the whole chapel like thing in the morning. And then we had like this whole like after like tent, everybody eating. It was really cool. I got to see some people. I took a lot of pictures. Today was supposed to be the dinner, but I'm hearing that we might not have a dinner, which is very sad because I brought clothes and now I might not have to wear them. But yeah, we moved. Tomorrow is Sunday, Saturday actually, and we're having our Thanksgiving service on a Saturday. We'll vlog that most likely. So we're going for a meeting with the chancellor and like I'm really feeling really bougie right now. I'm wearing my shirt on, my combo dress. I don't know who I think I am, but I am that girl for real. There's speculation that we might not have our dinner, but I hope not, because the dress was not, it just was not cheap. So we're hoping that we will. If the next scene is Thanksgiving, then you know the updates. I guess I ended up going. My boots. Dress is dressing.
Anyone that's trying to get involved, I feel like I'm down and don't know where to run. People are just trying to take a bite out of my mind. If you need a fight, maybe we could start.
I'm feeling like
6
because I'm really tired.
Period. Oh, you're feeling like a 10. Yeah, you're looking like 1-2. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling like 20.
Period. Is the dress for me?
Oh my god, I'm so excited!